Well, they're both slow. I want to see you do Ladies Who Watch because I've never seen you do it before.
Oh, I've never seen me do it either.
Yeah. But they're both kind of slow. Are you guys fine with that?
Yeah!
Where the hell are you going to go? We already locked the door. You paid for $10 to get into the bowl. Drink it.
I have the bowl.
Great. You have them both?
Yes.
Yeah, because I stole it once for you, but then I didn't actually end up doing it.
Exactly. Oh, you didn't do it?
I actually didn't.
Oh, but you know it, so you can do it.
Oh, I know it, but maybe it's worth our salt.
Well, no, like, it's a punk version, so.
I know, which is going to be a little tricky this time.
The best version.
Anytime that you don't know what to do with, like, Broadway, you just do this.
Here's the deal. Also, if. Well, no, we'll wait. I was going to say, we can tag in. If someone gives us $5 during the show, we can tag in.
We can tag in. If you're trying to think that one person do it, then you give us some coin. And by coin, I do not mean make it pale, bitch. I mean make it rain.
Blemish. It grew like a peach, guys. Like a peach. It's fair skin.
Okay. You want to go first, Chris?
Yeah.
I went first the first, if you go.
Yeah.
Of course, they also just got them singing.
So, this is a really funny song because I'm doing it right now. That's why it's funny. So, here we go.
And you're a hee-haw dress, which I love, by the way.
You're a
hee-haw
dress.
I love it, though. Yeah.
You never look better than a hee-haw.
I made an executive decision.
I would have made a live version.
Yeah, because you're an artist.
Live version is better. Shit.
She has a few more moments.
Little word.
She does. Your phone is broke, so don't say the N-word.
My iPod?
Yeah, whatever.
Well, Liz, why don't you go first?
Okay. We'll do that. I'll go first with the margarita doing paddle phone.
It's kind of fun on vacation.
I thought you would do that.
Oh, Jesus!
Have you all seen Liza that tries to turn off the lamp? If Kristen Wiig does it,
yes.
It's hilarious. She's like, there's the scoundrel now. The thing is that I maybe a frosty neck will do it.
Liza, we're going to miss the kids. Yeah.
That's all right. Do you remember that time when we were in the swinging 60s?
Maybe a faucet neck.
Maybe a faucet neck will do it.
Can I play some music? Maybe a faucet neck will do it.
Faucet.
Okay, we're good. I was like, what am I going to do to start it? I don't know.
Everybody get over there.
I'm going to test this out.
Tell him I said, come on.
I just got a new phone cover from John that says "Shut the fuck up" on it.
Now you know.
I should have pulled that out, but then
like, now you know.
Can you not shut the fuck up?
I like how you do a share face. At certain points, you're doing Eric Mother.
That's just my regular. That's
oh,
that's me.
Chastity, what's a good idea?
Or not knowing how to.
Okay, all right.
I think it works well.
Well, you know, you're a first grade version of yourself, so.
I just started a diary.
Who's that boy? Is he the cute one that's always hanging around with you now? Oh, no, no! Oh, I hate that. I have awful eyesight. Now I know who you are. Now I know who you are. Also, Tim Abrams. What's this mustache you got going on, babe? Let's whip that out.
Oh my god, you have beer spilled all around you. Are you okay?
No, his water broke, actually.
It was actually my performance of that song
led him so
to pee his pants.
Yeah. She was living in bed off for a while, so she gets a little scary now. She's like figuring out how to do it. Is it for a part, for a role? You just wanted to do it?
I was bored last night.
So you like, what so you go into the like, try out what it was like, you like a
no, sick. I shaved my rest of my beard.
Oh, I didn't know.
I didn't know you had a beard either. Sam, I don't even know who you are anymore.
Who
are I could try to get past it, but I don't think I can. All right. Let's go on with the second one.
Great. So, like we said before, if you're not enjoying the performance, for $5, you can tag Ruby Ruth in.
Ruby's going to tag herself.
I'm
going
to take $5 out of my wallet. And anyway, this is really amazing, everyone. It's a really great version of this song.
I love
it. No one in New York performs it besides me.
And now,
what's your name? Elizabeth James. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
What's your look called?
Country King.
Oh!
What is it called?
Elizabeth James.
Yeah, this girl walked in, she goes, so you must be Elizabeth James. And I go, no. Thank you.
I love it. All right, let's go. All
right. Elizabeth James.
Yeah.
What else have they got to do? All dressed up with no place to go.
I'm waiting on this one.
Whoa.
What's that?
I'll come in when I know.
Well, somebody get us another drink. Oh, you did.
Oh, I understand.
So aggressive.
Everyone, give it a moment.
Stop staring.
Yeah. Bastard.
I'd like to propose a toast.
Let me do that.
in touch. Once we follow the rules, and if there's a lot of schools, too busy to know that red moon is all the better.